maganda yung binibigay ni Brian Tracy na perspective pagdating sa good luck. Sabi niya, yung good luck, hindi siya basta-basta dumadating lang sa atin. Mas maganda na meron tayong tatlong ginagawa. We take more chances, we become more active, and we show up more often. We show up more often. And by doing these three, tumataas or nag-i-increase yung potential natin na maging maswerte sa buhay. So again, sabi ni Brian Tracy, I found that luck is quite predictable. If you want more luck, take more chances, be more active, show up more often. And I'd like to discuss itong tatlong bagay na sinasuggest ni Brian Tracy para mas tumaas yung swerte natin sa buhay. Luck is not merely a stroke of serendipity, but rather a product of deliberate actions and attitudes. It suggests that luck is not reserved for the chosen few, but is accessible to anyone willing to embrace risk and seize opportunities. I like the perspective that there are things that we can do to increase its chances of happening to us. And the first step is to take more chances. Luck is intricately linked to one's willingness to step outside their comfort zone and do things that carry a degree of uncertainty. Whether it's pursuing a new career path, initiating a conversation with a stranger, or investing in a promising but unproven opportunity, taking calculated risks opens the door to unforeseen possibilities. At napatunayan ko to sa sarili ko, particularly yung initiating a conversation with a stranger. Kasi before I attended this event, a business networking event, I was just invited by a friend na samahan ko daw siya. Sabi ko, sige, wala naman akong gagawin. And while the business networking event itself is very educational kasi may mga speakers, I told myself na let me talk to people that I don't know here. As fortune would have it, meron ako nakilala doon na who is working on a business idea na matagal ko nang iniisip din. No? It's a website. So, nung nagkausap kami, we introduce ourselves, ang swerte ko dahil naghahanap pala siya ng pwede maging ka-joint venture dun sa isang online project na sinusubukan niya na gawin. So, to make the long story short, we were able to partner up with this particular online project. And for a few years, no, it was a profitable venture for us. Not until marami nang gumaya dun sa ginawa naming website. And we also got busy with other opportunities. But looking back, I think that was one of the very earliest online ventures that I was able to come up with, no? Ano lang naman yun eh, made for AdSense na website. Basically, it's an online portal, a website, tapos we earn from Google AdSense. And it was really the topic or the niche of that website that I was toying with, pero hindi ako confident na magagawa ko dahil medyo maraming trabaho eh. So, when I met this guy in a business networking event who was also thinking of that kind of website, it was a no-brainer for us to partner up, to do a joint venture, and it was a profitable venture for us. Swerte na nakilala ko siya, but also it was because I took the chance, as simple as getting out of my comfort zone and talking to strangers and introducing myself in that business networking event. By embracing risk, you can expand your horizon and expose yourself to a wider array of potential outcomes. While not every gamble may yield immediate success, each one can be a valuable learning experience and a stepping stone toward more opportunities. At totoo din yan, particularly sa pagtatayo ng business, marami akong naunang business na nag-fail before ko na gawa yung first profitable na business venture ko. I was really taking chances na baka okay tong business idea na to. Sige, i-pursue natin. And hindi man nag-succeed yung unang tatlo, I know I was able to learn a lot of lessons na na-apply ko subsequently sa mga future na mga projects ko or future na mga business ideas ko. And I was able to put up a successful business. So take more chances. Try lang ng try. Take calculated risk. And eventually, yung good fortune and good opportunity will come across your way. The second aspect or the second advice of Brian Tracy dun sa quote niya is to be more active. Passivity or being passive leads to stagnation. Activity leads to opportunity. Rather than waiting for luck to just happen, you should instead create favorable conditions for it to happen. Diba? Tama naman eh. Hindi ka siswertehin kung nasa bahay ka lang lagi, kung trabaho, opisina, bahay ka lang. I think it's really important to get out of your nutshell, get out of your comfort zone, and try to meet other people. I believe that opportunities are always connected to people. So if you want to discover opportunities, you have to go out and meet people. A proactive mindset is characterized by initiative, resourcefulness, and perseverance. It involves setting clear goals, devising strategic plans, and taking decisive action to pursue them. Whether it's networking, honing new skills, or exploring unconventional avenues, an active approach empowers your circumstances and increases your chances of success. So dapat talaga, may ginagawa ka. Hindi ka pwedeng naghihintay lang na may dumating na opportunity. Hindi ka pwedeng naghihintay lang na maging swerte or dumating yung gut feel. Minsan may mga ganun eh. Naghihintay na feeling ko swerte ako, tapos doon pa lang sila magtitake na action. So even if the odds are against you, you should have the courage to do what you need to do, try what you want to try, and you are increasing your chances that eventually you'll hit that good fortune and succeed with your venture. Pag tinatanong ka na ano ba ang opposite ng success, probably like most people, ang isasagot mo ay failure. But for me, the opposite of success is inactivity, not taking action. Because failure is part of achieving success. Pero pag wala kang ginagawa, if you're not active, if you're passive, for sure, hindi mo ma-achieve yung success. Always be doing something. Kailangan meron ka laging ginagawa. The third and last part of what Brian Tracy said is showing up more often. Showing up is half the battle. And I do believe that. Siyempre, kailangan mong lumabas. Kailangan mong gawin. Kailangan mong magpakita. Consistency is a cornerstone of luck. It amplifies the opportunities for favorable outcomes. By showing up consistently, you can be at the epicenter of possibility, increasing your chances of being in the right place at the right time. Nako, gustong-gusto ko yan eh, yung being at the right place at the right time. Dahil it has happened to me na siguro ang pinakasimple na naaalala ko was tinatamad ako na lumabas one particular weekend. However, I know that my father was doing overtime sa office niya. So sabi ko, instead of me just spending the night at home, why don't I visit my dad sa opisina? Siguro sabi ko, magbanding lang kami. kasi matagal na rin kaming hindi nagkikita. And let me just hang out in his office. So pumunta ako doon. Tapos, as fortune would have it, isa sa mga matagal niya ng kaibigan na mayaman ay nandun. So, syempre, nagkwentuhan kami and I was able to tell or share dun sa friend niya yung mga business ideas na gusto kong i-pursue. During that time, nagne-negosyo na ako niyan and na-share ko na meron akong current business. These are the things that I want to do to expand the business, but also at the back of my mind, I have some business ideas that I'm toying that I might pursue in the future. And yung friend niya, so he was so impressed about how much details that I already prepared for the expansion na sabi niya, kung pera na lang yung kulang mo, I think I'm willing to invest in that business if you are looking for one. And at that moment, dun lang pumasok sa isip ko na, oo nga, bakit hindi ako maghanap ng investor? So, as the story goes, tinanggap ko yung investment dun sa kaibigan ng tatay ko and I was able to expand the business. At the root of it all, I was at the right place at the right time. Pumunta ako dun sa opisina ng tatay ko at dun ko nakilala yung friend niya na nag-invest sa business ko. Feeling mo, wala namang mangyayari kapag pumunta ka dito sa particular event, particular seminar. Minsan, as simple as going to the office, feeling mo, it will just be an ordinary day at the office. But you'll never know kung meron kang makikilala na pwedeng magbigay sa iyo ng opportunity. Consistency is all about dedication, commitment, and resilience. It entails showing up not just when it's convenient or comfortable, but especially when faced with adversity or setbacks. Through unwavering persistence and a steadfast commitment to your goals, you're laying the groundwork for luck to manifest in your life. So hindi lang physical presence or physical showing up ang kailangan natin gawin. I think it's more important yung showing up to the work that we're doing. Kung meron tayong project or venture na ginagawa, totoo may mga araw na parang tinatamad tayo, wala tayo sa mood. If you continue to pursue this venture, kahit na parang wala namang nangyayari, isipin mo, what is the alternative? More often than not, ang hinihingi lang sa'yo is consistency, konting oras lang before ka magka-breakthrough. Huwag tayong nag-quit kagad. I guess that's the main message of this. Try to see all the options, see if there are other possibilities, and just show up. Be consistent, be persistent, be committed to your goals. There will always be a point na marirealize mo na you've tried everything. And if that happens, I think it's okay to quit. But quitting because it's too difficult, quitting because you want to pursue another venture, quitting kasi you've lost your belief sa sarili mo, I think kailangan mo mag-re-evaluate and ask yourself, what's the worst thing that could have happened if I just continue doing this? Maybe we just have to be patient, to show up more often, to be consistent. Kasi hindi pa natin na re-reach kung saan tayo makakakita, makakaramdam ng results. So in conclusion, we all have the agency to shape our lives. By taking more chances, being more active, and showing up more often, you can tilt the scales of fortune in your favor. While luck may still retain an element of mystery, it is accessible and attainable. I've found that luck is quite predictable. If you want more luck, take more chances. Be more active. Show up more often.